Palatine Museum. We're walking down our one-way street, but cars are going both ways, so we really have to be careful walking down. Yeah, you have to know the schedule.
That's the wrong way to drive on that street. Watch us. Come
here. It's a good idea if you're going to rent a car. Rent a small one. These roads are pretty small.
Oops.
Not planned.
Fender bender here in Palermo. Oops.
Today's the day of the Palermo Marathon. How exciting, and it's right in our quarter where we're staying. So take a look at these posters. Somewhere around there. Him and his brother decided to build it. This is called the Makeda Courtyard. The Duke of Makeda from Portugal. He was a viceroy here in Sicily. This was in the 1500s. He did major urban planning work. There's the chapel over there. You can't see because the sun is behind me. Okay, so is this can we just walk in or what? Well, Adam and Eve are here too. One there and one there. I'll tell you who they are. They are Dionysus, St. Dionysus, and St. Martin. One on this side, and St. Martin's in the other apse. So, now we are headed for our lawn. There's a restaurant here. We're sitting in the street. Cars are going by, and we're eating. For dinner could be over here near the marina.
Palermo offers
overlooking Monte Pellegrino. There are many choices available here in Palermo. Here we are at Abatelli's B&B.
Here we are. Pretty cool place. Time to go upstairs to our B&B.
Four flights.